In the 16 years that I've been teaching, I've never not wanted to get up and go to work. Education needs to be for everybody, and the majority of our planet doesn't have the resources that this new technological world requires.
Excel is a tool that teachers have used forever in the math and science classroom, and it always has represented stagnant data or past data. But now we're starting to get into live data. And live data is where it's at with middle school kids, because it's that instantaneous, ooh. You know, you pump on that salad spinner, wow, that's what it's doing right now. So they can get that feedback, and that really, really empowers them in the design process and their iterations as they develop what they're making and making it better. You take your little seismograph and shake it, and you see the actual seismogram being generated on the screen. And it's just that sweet spot right now. It's just where they learn, and it's exciting for them.
Everything that was created was like made from paper plates and plastic cups and a few little wires and some magnets.
I'm starting to get into this mindset where I can take these lower cost materials and have projects that are every bit as impacting, but a fraction of the cost.
I wanted students to understand technology to the point where they would have some voice in how it moves forward, that it's not pushing them around, that they can do something with it and make something of it and not just be subject to it. We try to make sure that every unit has the analog component and then the digital piece. And that way we can provide that option for teachers to keep it simple or go on a deep dive if that's what they prefer.
I think that there's kind of a fear of the unknown with this stuff. Really, all we need the teachers to do is the same thing we're asking our kids to do. Get in there and dig in and mess around with it. And you know, if you mess around with it long enough, then you're gonna get it. And that's where I was. I taught math and science for 14 years, and our school didn't have any type of technology program. And so I was just like, hey, something's gotta happen.
First period has now started.